Back up for 2, 5, 10 minutes. Let's check again just to make sure it's still not wet. Pretty much the last step before we clear coat. This is like an exciting part is when you have to peel off the tape and see what you created. When you're peeling the tape off once it's painted, be careful because sometimes the tape will want to peel off paint as well. So just go slowly. Slowly, if you start seeing paint come up with the tape, just raise the blade up long up against the tape. Okay, so now we have the tape all peeled up. The last step would be is clearing it.